that.
That'll come in handy.
Can I climb that? Whoa! Oh, come on. Here we go. What's up, guys? How's everybody doing today? I don't have chat open on my screen.
I almost had him! We got him!
He got me. Oh God.
That won't save you. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, I was aiming at a dead body until he ran in front of him. I was in the wrong spot. Oh, shit.
There he is.
One shot, and then I'm dead.
Catch!
That is gonna hurt you.
Headshot.
Okay. Oh boy.
Whoa, I got no health. Oh man. Oh no, I didn't mean to throw that. Now I got no ammo. Damn.
Oh, no toy.
Damn. Ooh. Oh. Alright, is there not more ammo? Is that all the ammo? No, I thought there was another gun. Artifacts.
Hey!
see you.
Hey, look at that. No artifact. Actually, I just had one. Am I wrong? Wait, what the fuck? Get off of there. No artifact in here. That is hard to believe. Artifact on that ledge. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. I don't know which way to go. I just hope I go an alternative way so I can get an artifact. Which obviously I did not go the alternative way. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I didn't die. Okay, I did that wrong. No, come on. Pal. So this one, that one. Technology behind that. You might not think about it, but it's almost common sense. Like a ratchet. When I say ratchet, oh, are you shitting me? When I say ratchet, I mean a wrench. Oh my god. Oh, terrible. I'm god awful at this game. Probably like the most uncoordinated person ever. That's why I'll never be a part of the circus. And I'm scared of heights. I think everybody is. Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, I'm getting shot at.
He's here!
Yes, I am, pal. that I was here too. Anywhere to jump? I'm afraid if I jump. No secrets here. Alright. Done?
Let me in.
Nate. Oh. What did I say, Drake? The terrorists call me Drake. She calls me Nate. I think she's right. Oh. Oh. Nice. Look at that. One of the games I was playing, you look around on the object and something give you an award for finding like a hidden marking on the object. I guess that's not the case here. Look at that toothpick. Could you imagine picking your teeth with something like that? Like, it looks big, but given the size of a toothpick, I don't know. Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it now. Stop.
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
You're coming in, right? Alright. Maybe here she's coming. The customs house. First time I'll ever be at the customs house. Let's go. I'm on my way to the customs house. Chapter 10. She's got the camera. That's how
these
you
must
know
be all the old
the
ship manifests.
Am I right?
Still seem to be in good shape.
There's only 31 minutes left, so don't fuck around. Put that camera away.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200
cherry jolly
ranchers, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa,
make that
reading
five.
16th
oh,
century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after
I
all,
I like
huh?
eating my least
right
favorite
gold statue.
Flavors first.
Weight, 20 arrobas.
And
that's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it. There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Were they ripped out?
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Really? I bet we can get closer. What do you guys think of this game, huh? It's pretty good. Oh, God. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Alright, 50 kills with this gun. I'm gonna... Hold on. Never mind. I was gonna try to see what I, what trophies I can do.
There he is!
How's the quality of the stream and stuff, guys? I'm using this game as a to do Black Ops 3, which is Friday. But Thursday, Thursday. Nice. Give me a number of like, you know, 1 of 3. I didn't even realize that there was a staircase.
I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
What, man? Oh. You got me, babe. If you fall, pal, I know it is. Oh God, why'd I jump? Drop down. No. Oh my God. He's reaching for something, but I don't think there's anything over there. No. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Why is it? He usually grabs the ledge before he falls. Chapter 11.
Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
This is gonna be a really big fight scene. I actually have to use the bathroom at number one, so I'll be quick. I'm gonna try to beat this wave of bad guys, and then I'm gonna take a break. I need to eat and stuff. So, me being hungry and all, it got me thinking about, you know, I took the grill yesterday. I haven't seen the grill yet. And, pretty much caught on fire, and it doesn't help. My girl was really clean, so I mean, that doesn't help. It's not really fire and stuff, so I was cooking the grill. I put it on the top rack and I put my seasoning on. And I went inside and put it on the side here. And my back door is right off the kitchen, so I'm going to die and my whole grill's on fire, pretty much. So I ran out there, I turned off the burners, I left the pork chops on, but I turned off the burners, because they're already on fire, they don't need more fire. That's what I'm about to go eat. I'm about to go have some of those pork chops, or one side's a little charred. the other side, I think I'm going to cook the other side as much, so. I'm going to have some pork chops. I did burgers a few days ago, so I'm going to have some leftover burgers, pork chops, vegetables, and they turn out really good. You know what turns out really, really good? Right on the rack. You wrap it in foil.